U.S. President Barack Obama addressed the DNC Wednesday, throwing his support behind Democratic presidential candidate Hillary Clinton. Protests continued outside the convention. Green Party presidential candidate Jill Stein slammed Clinton during a Black Men for Bernie protest. Venezuela's opposition protested Wednesday to demand electoral authorities allow a referendum removing President Nicolas Maduro from power.